Good day, traders, and welcome to live analysis. Today it's March 28th, and now we are going to cover GBP Swissie, a very popular pair that has a big ATR and very, very nice movement. Before we start, have in mind that forex trading carries a high level of risk that is not suitable for all investors. Everything you see and hear from me is my personal opinion only. Also, guys, sign up for more live educational, live trading, and live analysis videos. I expect you to come and visit my webinars to see how I trade live on live account. Okay, so now let's start with the GBP Swissie. As you can see on the chart, the GBP Swissie had a nice uptrend where every dip almost has been bought, starting from this part of the chart. So it's in March. Now it's basically the second half of March and the GBP Swissie turned down. But if you see this pattern is called V-shaped reversal. It's a very strong reversal pattern, and the GBP Swissie is still trying to make a breakout to the upside by following this V-shaped reversal with inverted head and shoulders. This is the left shoulder, this is the head, this is the right shoulder. And as long as it's kept above 30.60, the pair has the chance to go up in the form of a counter trend movement, because current trend is, we can say it's, the trend is bearish, but mostly the market is flat now. So we expect a breakout either to the upside or to the downside. So if the pair breaks and closes below 30.59, there is a big chance that the pair might go down towards 30.05 to retest weekly level. However, if we see another spike to the upside, a close about 31.58 will be bullish for the pair, and the pair might turn exactly to 32.34 because it's a weekly H3. So as you can see, usually with Camarilla, when you trade, weekly levels usually are retested either at the beginning of the week or at the end of the week. Now it's Thursday, so we might see some retest of these weekly levels. So in my opinion, below 30.59, a close, you see the price is again testing it, because bears want to, general trend is still bearish, and they want to actually reject the price. So a close below 30.59, we could see 30.05, and only above 31.58, we could see 32.43. So at this point, the pair is sold on these mini rallies. So watch for these guys, these are important levels, and let's see what will happen. This is my opinion, of course. This analysis is being recorded. It will be uploaded, so any comments, feel free to share. I will reply. Thanks again, guys. Talk to you soon. Cheers. Trade safe.